So if you're wondering how to get rid of these two holes in the trunk, it's actually tied to your interior. If you change the dash back to stock, they go away.